With the event backup feature running in AVMS, a recorded clip will automatically download to your computer when a future motion, alarm, or video loss event occurs. To start event backup, right-click on a connected DVR and select Event Backup. Select the desired channels to record, select the desired day or days, select a begin and end time, then click the Add button to add the selection to the event backup queue. Click Start to begin monitoring. When events occur within the selected parameters, a recorded clip of the event will automatically download to your computer. The status will change from wait when in standby mode to downloading when an event is occurring, and then to complete when the event has finished. Clips will continue to record and save to your computer for as long as events occur. Right-clicking on an item will allow you to remove that item from the list, to remove all completed items, or to remove all of the items from the list. Click Stop to end an event backup session. Click the X button to close the event backup window when done. To view a backup clip, click the drop-down arrow next to the DVR's archive, open the Event Data folder, and navigate to the desired clip. Double-click to open the clip in the Backup Player program. If you need further assistance and would like to contact a technical support representative, call 1-800-549-6393 or visit clintonelectronics.com.